ACK, Illinois air conditioning, not just in the session at the right one, also moving the internet insurance that you're assisting veterans. The latest injury, attorney, thank you so much for all of your support. All right, it's time to get this party started. Everybody just welcome to take pictures and put it out there with social media. Definitely help us promote video, whatever you would like to do. We really appreciate you guys being here. But before we get to the first weigh-in, which is going to be the main event, I do have a question. Do we have any Cowboys fans in the house? Texan fans in the house. Do we have any 49ers fans now? Special thank you to the 2-0 49er Empire for being with us here tonight. We've got DFW Niner Empire. There's several Niner Empires all over the state of Texas. And thank you for being with us here this chilly afternoon. And we thank you in advance for being with us tomorrow night at Freeman Coliseum. The opening bout is scheduled to start at 7 p.m., so we look forward to seeing you there at the historic Freeman Coliseum. If you're familiar with San Antonio, you know how symbolic it is to have all the special events there. We hope to see you there, but if you cannot be there, and please help us spread the word, it's going to be available on pay-per-view on FITE.TV. That's FITE.TV. Knockout brought to you by Rick Moronis Jr.'s Team Moronis Boxer. Folks, we know you've been waiting patiently and you would like to see your favorite up here. So let's get right to it. The opening event, the opening weigh-in for tomorrow's main event, I should say. Now coming to the scale, Joshua Hotboy Romero.
Make some noise!
with Josh. Josh, if you can step over here, tell me your thoughts. Obviously, a huge opportunity for you to not just step into the ring of the NFL football player, but a clinical looking and an NFL football game representative. So what you're saying basically is that he was successful in football, but he cannot be successful when he steps in the ring against you tomorrow night. Supporters, what would you like to say as far as leaving a prediction in front of all of them and your opponent?
Just thank you for a great.
Well,
to the
I thought you had to put the whole press conference to look at.
Oh,
I'm gonna put it in the confession box.
Everybody just wanna watch
this. Can you drop the confession box so we can confess that y'all need to do better?
We got a photographer this time. Right.
Confession. I confess that y'all need to record everything.
Alright, when you find the box, then y'all can put it.
Alright.
There's no box.
141 pounds,
for
bloodhound, that's Nixon Miller.
Watch out.
All right, great. Tomorrow, we'll be taking this 20 years undefeated on the line in front of his hometown, our
Woo! Woo! Woo!
And now coming to the scale, Brett Gibson and Lorenzo Medina.